Hey internet, what is up? Welcome to the Grudge Run YouTube channel, here with another rock and roll reaction! What are we reacting to today? Why, it's that title that you clicked on. That's right, we are doing Dion and Runaround Sue, per request. You know, spoilers, I know it, spoilers, it's a great song, like you need spoilers on that. You know, what is the timetable on spoilers? You know, when are we allowed to just announce that stuff from 50 plus years ago is great? Wait, I'm bad with math. I don't know. My brain's a little fried. It's been a long day, and you know what's gonna fix this long day? Some Runaround Sue. Oh yeah, some Dion. Let's do this. Dion, bonafide classic artist. It's gonna be great. So, yeah, listen along with me, have a good time, let's do it!
Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love, then ran around with every single guy in town.
Alright, I know it's just about to kick off and get going, but I just want to say, what a great, moody intro to the song, and it almost became pretty standard to do in the era of just those, you know, soft intros where it's like, okay, we're going to strum a chord, have some oohs in the background, and then our lead singer is going to croon, you know, and just like really spacious before it kicks off, but you know what? Man, it's great. And this was one of the songs that sort of pioneered that. So, you know, copycats will copycat. But it's great. You know what? It's so great. Let's rewind and enjoy that a little bit more.
I once knew. She took my love, then ran around with every single guy.
Oh, yeah, here it comes. I mean, this has existed since before I've existed. So this has just always existed in the universe that I live in. And, you know, there are a few things more classic than that, you know, snare drum sound, than those claps, and those, you know, that lead vocal line from Dion. There are just few things as classic as this. And, you know, I think there are some people who just are automatically against things that are old, and then there are people who automatically love something because it's old. I think this just, that melody is so great, and this is so well produced, that it transcends the time that it's in, and I consider this to be a timeless piece, where you can, you know, you definitely can tell, it, you know, this was recorded in 2020. But I think just, you know, magical music just transcends the generations. Such a great soaring vocal. I just, man, once again, what a great, great, great singer. And, like, everything you want. Just really great vocal tonality and just really great fluctuations in his voice where, you know, he'll get a little bit grittier in some lines, but he's got just a very just rich, full tone that is just so excellent. And he emotes so well where the vocal is always dynamic, it's always interesting, it's never boring. Like, this is a masterclass in being a great vocalist. It's just, this is top-notch. This is a top-notch you know, S rank, perfect, perfect, perfect vocal performance.
If you don't want to cry like I do, I keep away from a runaround sewer. Whoa.
Some of the best woes in music history right here, folks. And I listen to hair metal. I love woes.
She likes to travel around. Yeah, she
so good. Hold on. Just so y'all know, I'm a sucker for that saxophone. Oh yeah. This is great. This is so great. I know that you know, part of the appeal of my channel in particular, you know, this channel that started a month ago, so I still don't know what the appeal is, cuz this is new and we're making up together. You and me. Where's the camera? You out there, you and me, we're doing this together. We're making this channel together. We're figuring this out together. Us. That's right, we're doing it. We're making this happen. But anyway, typically, people say, oh, I like your videos for your really intelligent insight and commentary and bringing out something new in the song I hadn't heard before. I am not really doing that here, and I apologize because I am just so into what is happening because the song is so great. So you know what? Hopefully the enthusiasm just lets us roll on through, baby. Oh yeah! Anyway, let's get back. Get that sweet saxophone. Yeah. Saxophone, a solely underutilized instrument in rock music as we progress through the decades. Good saxophone, just really a phenomenal touch to many, many great songs. You know, hearing the saxophone line does remind me a lot of the sax lines in Bruce Springsteen songs. Clearly, you know, this era of rock and roll is where he got that inspiration from. And, yeah, that was the best insight I could give on. Otherwise, like, it's Runaround Sue. It's a damn classic. If you don't like this, I don't get it. I don't get it. I really don't. And, you know, I know there's the younger generation just like, oh, it sounds old, and I only like stuff that was made for Pro Tools. Like, yo, dog, this magic, this fire. Yeah, I don't even know what more I can say. I'm just in a really good mood after listening to this. I mean, Runaround Sue, what can you say? I said some stuff. You say some stuff. You. We're doing this together. You and me. You and me. I need you to tell me some things about this song. Tell me why you love it, other than it just being, you know, inarguably a classic. Like, arguing that this song isn't good is like arguing that Michael Jordan isn't a good basketball player. Like, you can do it, but you know you're wrong. You know you're wrong if you're doing it. It's just like, why are you even doing it? This is great. This is great. It's a classic. Thumbs up. S rank. For those who don't know, I rank based on the Japanese grading scale, and so they've got F at the bottom, and then there's a level above A, which is S rank, which stands for Super A. So it's a level above A+. This is S rank. This is an S rank song, period. That is the video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the cowbell. Tell me what you thought of this down below. Request more things for me to react to. My voice cracked there. You know why? Because of the excitement. This is great. That is the end of the video. Thank you so much. So good. Yeah.